I assure the ex-servicemen that one rank, one pension has been accepted in principle, but it is in talks. We want to get a solution which is acceptable to all. Discussions have come to the final leg. We hope for a positive result.